The Jatika Samvidhana Sammelane announced yesterday that a group that can enact as a PP presidential candidate Gotabe Rajapaksa's program should be elected to parliament. The National Organizations Collective had this to say regarding the statement.
Any president has the right to select his team to appoint secretaries, ministers and committees to obtain advice. I don't think there is anything wrong with that. I have not seen him say that he will only work with a certain group of people.